morning, Pinkie Pie. Get your Ponyville Chronicle right here.
Fantastic! I just love to read about happy happenings, and it's always good to be a pony in the know, you know? And there's so much to know.
Seems like a bunch of boring hooey to me.
Does new shrubbery and castle gardens sound like boring hooey to you?
Snooze.
What about Paris bite infestation in Philadelphia eradicated? Oh, that's great news.
Another day, another Paris bite hype story.
Noodles named official food of Winneapolis. Author A.K. Yearling announces retirement. Clousdale election heating up for candidate in favor of cooling it down.
What? Oh, let me see that.
I never knew you were so into politics, Rainbow.
No, this! It can't be true.
Well, I'd have never picked noodles as the official food of Winneapolis either, but here we are.
No, Pinky! I can't believe that the greatest author and secret pony adventurer of all time, A.K. Yearling,